her role with the Veterans Affairs Eastern Colorado Healthcare System, Brigitte Lee coordinates care services for more than 200 disabled veterans and their caregivers. Her work helps veterans explore options for their care. As the only veteran-directed care program coordinator for the 14-county area she serves, Brigitte is a dependable resource for veterans who, thanks to her work, can choose how they receive care, maintaining their independence for as long as possible. As the bridge between veterans and the resources they need to thrive, Brigitte has created a compassionate environment where veterans can efficiently access services. She also serves as an essential resource to the DRCOG Area Agency on Aging, working closely with case managers to advocate for the needs of veterans in the Denver region. Her job isn't easy. She's often pulled in many directions, and the need for the work she does is never-ending. But by remaining positive and committed, Brigitte represents a beacon of hope for veterans. Thank you for your tireless advocacy.